enjoy, man, this one. You'd enjoy this one. This is like, of all the verses, this is the Occupy verse of This Land Is Your Land, okay? Yeah. So pay attention. Bring it down so they can hear it. Miles and I are going to sing it together. Here we go. We got to go around one more time with the chorus, so just be patient. All right, here we go. Here we go.
As I was walking, I saw a sign there. And that sign said, no trespassing. But on the other side, it didn't say nothing. That sign was made for you and me.
Alright, I've heard that the police are going to pull the plug any minute now.
I know, but that was a big one way or the other.
But before they do, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to sing the last secret censored verse of this song, and you're going to listen with rapt attention. Then together we're going to sing This Land Is Your Land as loud as it's ever been sung on a street in Austin as the cops are out to pull the plug. Everybody in this place, front to back, side to side, from photographers to Austin's police force, to jump the fuck up. You ready?
Yeah. I do what you do, I do what I have to do.
I need to know if you're with us tonight, people. Yeah. All right. Here we go. You
gotta I'm gonna walk real slow.
Okay, we're gonna do it.
He's got 15 seconds left. Here we go. In the squares of the city, in the shadow of the steeple.
Okay, you're good.
Near the relief office, I see my people. Some are grumbling, and all are wondering if this land still means you and me.